the ability for autonomous robots and computer systems to quickly recognize individuals in a group setting is an important component for enabling natural and personalized interactions.
Ah, Grace, I heard the football game went well last night.
Yeah, it was fun. See you later.
See ya.
See you later.
In this scenario, the challenge is to recognize and locate individuals in a group setting. Computer vision systems are good at determining where people are, but it remains an open research challenge to visually identify who they are. In contrast, radio technology such as UHF, RFID, is good at identifying who people are when wearing RFID tags, but it is very difficult to precisely locate where they are. This raises what we refer to as the ID association problem, where the computer system must quickly and accurately assign tag IDs to individuals. We introduce ID Match, a real-time hybrid computer visions and UHF RFID system that simultaneously recognizes and locates individuals in complex and dynamic environments. In this work, people walking through a scene are scanned by an RFID reader and a 3D depth camera. We have developed a novel reverse synthetic aperture radar approach that is able to measure the relative distance of free-roaming RFID tags as a function of time. These RFID synthetic aperture paths are then correlated to the path of the people as measured by a 3D depth camera. Since each person has slight differences in walking rate and path, we are able to automatically rank and assign the correct IDs to the corresponding skeletons captured by the depth camera. Our real-time system is capable of simultaneously recognizing and correctly assigning IDs to individuals in groups of five people in less than 8 seconds with 94% accuracy. Additionally, the system can operate in harsh multipath-rich environments and can distinguish between nearly identical motions between users without loss of accuracy. In order to test the effectiveness of our system, an interactive quiz game hosted by an autonomous robot has been developed.
Hi, Josh. What city has the most people? Please answer correctly. 1. New York. 2. Tokyo. Or 3. Beijing.
2.
It was very, very hard, but you did it. Congrats, you are the best. The answer was 2.
As the five contestants enter the room, the system automatically scans their ID and tracks their motion. The ID association process is completed within a few seconds. Thus, the robot is able to look at an individual and call them by name.
Which is the largest ocean on Earth, do you think it is? 1. Pacific. 2. Atlantic. Or